Father Keegan and I are not collectors. We are lovers. Of art. But we do not believe in art at any price. We were appalled to learn that the statue had been looted from Syria. What were we to do? We couldn't return it to a war zone. Therefore, every penny from this sale will go to charities dealing with the European migration crisis. Because this statue is a refugee too. Refugees sure do love a fleece. I think they get given them. Haven't they suffered enough?